Welcome to another Betz fishing video. This video takes place in Catalina Island, which is a super unique place in Southern California. We caught like 5 fish a day. It was insane. It's a little different than our usual videos. It was edited on iMovie, so there's less to do to edit. And also it was filmed on an iPhone instead of our camera. Other than that, we'll be back to our usual. We're back now. We're actually filming a guitar shark video or guitar fish video tomorrow, which should be pretty insane. Other than that, enjoy the video. Here, you can see my setup consisted of a small weight, just enough to get it down, 15-pound line, a small hook, the smallest hook I can find, and a piece of squid.
Oh, we got one on the line. There we go. Oh, it looks like a calico. There we go. Brought him up. There we go. Look at this. A baby calico. Right on. I think this is my first calico, not ever, but of this fishing time, of this time I'm down here in Catalina. It's a great fish. Let me just unhook it. I have these spines right here. Look, they go down.
Here's the example of the spine of the fish. You can push it down one way, but you just can't go the other way, otherwise it will hurt.
I'm gonna get a release on here. We'll throw them away. Off he goes. Good release. That's one fish done. No, it got untucked. No, we got another on this one, the hand line. Look at that. Look at this one. Nice release.
Hopefully all of you enjoyed the video. It's fun to film, and the guitar shark video is gonna be guitar fish video is gonna be next week. So that's awesome. I'm pumped. Go check our store, make sure to like and subscribe. See you next time.